If you're thinking this is a yellow jacket or a stinging bee, think again. This is the hornet moth, almost indistinguishable from stinging hornets and yet completely harmless. Hornet moths are from the Middle East, England, and Wales and have recently been spotted in North America. The caterpillar of this species only feeds on the poplar tree, and the caterpillar can live several years hibernating within the tree trunk before exiting as adult moths. The adult moth is only about 1.5 inches long and will spend the remainder of its life reproducing and drinking nectar.